This is the 11 p.m. report on the leading news stories of the day in Washington and around the world.
The CBS News electronic brain is now predicting...